are back out with another Dream Fishing adventure. Oh my god, Jack, you got to save my bluegill! Another big fishing adventure. We're out on the beautiful Blanco River. And we're going to be doing some kayak fishing. I know in our last video we promised this next adventure would be some Port O'Connor fishing, but we weren't able to make that happen. So to make it up for you guys, we are out on the Blanco River once more. We're about to go fish with some live shiners and artificials. Yep, let's go. Here and go a little further down. There's a big spillway down there. We might have to go over there. And I'm sure you'll find I got my best friend brother here by my side. First fish of the day, there we go. Feels like a decent, oh no, not as big as I thought, but still a decent little panfish for a tiny little river. But there we go. First fish of the day, tiny little guy, but real pretty. Backing into my fishing spot. Uh-oh, we got a fish. Got him. Oh, popped off, you guys. Yeah, he was fighting. Felt like another big one that... Some's got it again. Come on. Got him. Oh, this is bass candy, you guys. This is a flyer. I can tell by the black line going across its red eye. And it's black dot right there, and then see how that fin comes out a little more than a bluegill's would. There we go, second fish of the day. Got him. Oh, that's keeper. Dying. Now that is a keeper. After catching a bunch of tiny little bluegills and some perfect size to feed the bass at home, we decided to actually move to a little mouth of a creek that's actually under the main road that we used to get here to try and catch some bigger fish. That is a classic bluegill. Here we go. Another bluegill. I got my best friend brother, yeah, by my side. the absolute biggest bluegill. And we're actually gonna let this guy go, even though he'd make a great eating.
Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you haven't already done this, make sure you smash the subscribe button and like this video, and also please share my channel and comment down below what other types of adventures you guys want to see on this channel. I can't wait to see you guys next time on Hunter's Fishing Adventures. Until next time, peace.